So the real question is, how did DNA appear? How did living matter come from non-living slugs? Here again, Christians need to drop from an argument based on complete ignorance of scientific theory. We'll be right back.
you want to do. You want to put down that fucking gun, or you want to walk away, because I swear to fucking God, I'm fucking too stupid fucking pimp bitch. Wrong. Only one of us is walking out of here. Guess who? I'll make you behind me. I'll make you behind me.
Ourselves carry the legacy of alien organisms which has deserted themselves and swallowed in the ancestors, and in doing so may have provided the impetus to kickstart complex life.
Thank you. Don't. We'll be right back.